see the third branch, convex mirrors. Ray diagrams using convex mirrors. Same as concave mirrors, some rules must be followed while drawing ray diagrams in convex mirrors. The rules are same as concave mirrors, but in concave mirror, the reflecting rays are converging at a point. Here, in convex mirror, the reflected rays diverge from a point. You can see them in the corresponding figures of ray diagrams. Image formation by convex mirror. Formation of images when object is at different positions is shown in the corresponding figures. You will learn more about the image formation of convex mirrors in the coming video. Full length image of large object can be obtained using small convex mirror. Uses of convex mirror. Convex mirrors can be used as a rear view mirrors in vehicles.